hell is going on here? Okay, I don't want to lay down the tunnel trog because it'll just get taken out. So yeah, that's no use to me. Okay. I really wish I could draw a lightning storm. Alas, I can't. So we'll lava burst the Dark Shark Councilman. That at least gets rid of one of the big threats. And it is a really, really big threat. So. Oh, there goes my alarm. Whoops! 6 damage now. Oh, I really need that. I really need that lightning storm. Come on, lightning storm. Jeez, there's more. Lightning storm, come on. Hit me the lightning storm. Not a flame tongue totem. Okay. Everything goes down in an attempt to distract their attention. I really need that top deck lightning storm. Really, really, really needed that top deck lightning storm. And it's not happening. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 15, 16. He's one off lethal, but he's got 3 in his hands. Power over all, man. Okay. GG. Well done. We'll take the loss. Rank 18 now. I'm gonna lie, am I? Title, so there we go, rank 18. Son of a... I blame this junk on the... How long did he... I know he's from Scotland, but you're no good to me, mate. This is rubbish too. Callum Scott, you're getting called out of me. Junk. Oh, here we go. You say I love you, boy. I know you lie. All right, what have we got? What do we have? Doomhammer can go. Rockbiter can go. Eternal Center can go. I'd rather draw into them. Flamewraith Faceless can go. It's a priest, so no idea what they're up to, especially at this rank. Could be anything. Okay, Totem Golem. I'm fairly happy with that. An Orshar Cleric, to absolutely nobody's surprise. Rockbiter, great. Okay, Coin Totem Golem. That's probably the best place to start. One to the Kutum. Ah, Lightning Bolt. That's nice. Means I can put 3 to the face. Happy days. Okay, so there goes one of the Flame Tongues. That leaves us settled nicely for a turn 4. A turn 4, 7, 7. The biggest troll shaming card going. We'll just ignore the 4-3 for the moment. Because ignoring the 4-3 is absolutely the best thing for it. Come on. Come on, priest. You and I both know you've got nothing. Ah, how can I, soul priest? It doesn't get priestier than that, right? What can we do here? 7, 10. 10 on the board. Plus 14, 15, 16, 17, I think that may be lethal. And it is. Happy days! We continue to try and attack the ladder. I'm pretty happy so far. Alrighty-roo. I need coffee. I have no coffee. And I need coffee. Okay, what are you hitting us with? So we got a turn one. A Flame Wreath Faceless is just too good to not keep to play on turn four. Eternal Sentinel, hopefully we top deck something a little bit better. And we can draw into something. So Warrior, are we playing Dragon Warrior? Are we playing Control? Probably not playing Control Warrior. What else we got? Patron Warrior? That's still a thing. Could be Patron. Alright, we turn my Argent Squire down. We got a Lava Burst off of our first pick from the deck. No use to us at the moment. Next up, Rockbiter. No use. Good for an Eternal Sentinel, because a 3-2 turn 2 is... It's still fine, even without its battle cry. In my book, that's still okay. The War Axe. I don't see... A lot of people say that's the most overpowered... most overpowered card in the game. And I just don't see it. I just don't see it. But then again, I'm normally a warrior player, so maybe I'm biased, I don't know. Anyway, down goes the Totem Golem. That'll give us 3 mana for our next turn, but we can then coin Flame Wreath Faceless. Which is fine. Fine and dandy. Oh, enter. Sorry. I'm so bad at doing that. Okay, so he has... Ravaging Ghoul. Feral Spirit. No, because that overloads me for 2, and then I won't be able to play this next turn anyway, so... There we go. Just ignore the Ghoul for the moment. Just for the moment. It's not my plan to ignore it completely, but... I didn't even find this. I don't know. That's annoying. Okay. Fine. It's fine. Because these guys can go down. They'll get me out of the... So many junk cards in my hand. I mean, they're not junk, but they're just junk now. Gotta pick away at the armor. Pickety, 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 pick. I just flashed up my desktop. I must have moved over a corner. Whoops. Elise! Man, I miss playing Warrior. But I've got my Golden Warrior here now, so I don't really... I want to try and work another hero towards Golden. So... yeah. What to do? Okay, so... Argent Horse Rider is certain, so 4 mana. I think getting rid of Elise. Get rid of Elise! It's a priority. This the 2 rock barrel weapons, they're saved for when we draw a Doom Hammer. Then we can really hammer the shit out of it. Bada boom. It would be silenced. No, silenced the top. Okay. Fair enough. Right, what have we got? Bloody Argent Squire. Argent Squire is nae use to nibdy. Nae use to nibdy. Don't give me this junk. I'm just going to rock fire myself and take out his spell select. What is this? Spellbreaker. Right. 5 mana. Lava Burst Face. Yeah, I love it. And we'll pop up our little thingy, my doo da doo da doo da da. Oh, Beckoner of Evil. So it's a C'Thun warrior. That's the first indication of it being anything to do with C'Thun. What are you looking for? Deal 2 damage, sure, okay. I love Bastille. Amazing, amazing, amazing man. Group? Mate, call me right. Oh, come on, give me something good, give it. Spell damage tool. I turn late for your spell damage tool. Healing totem? We have to go face, alright. Okay. Okay. I mean, you could brawl, but I just don't see what brawl offers him. But yeah, I don't see what brawl offers him at all at the moment. Bran, what have you got with a battle cry? Oh. I'm trying to look to see if you have anything that could... The 2 Lava Bursts are gone. I don't think there's anything at all that we could possibly do. So... There we go. Let's get some good music on here. That sucked. There's no point in continuing. In my book, there's no point in carrying on. If you're dead on arrival, like if you literally cannot possibly win, then what the hell's the point in wasting time? Here we go, another warrior. Jeez. Okay. What have you got for me? We've got Tunnel Shrug, that's a good start. Two Lava Bursts can go. Rock Biter, Argent Horse Rider. They're not great. They're not great, but they'll do. And still we wait. Come on. Oh, I hate people that do this. Here we go. Tunnel Trog. Whoa. Come on. Man, is this player even here? How'd you queue for a game and then go miss it? Right, coffee time after this game. The old eyeballs are getting heavy. Dear, oh dear. Finley Murgleton. Yeah, like that. Try and get more draw. Because, by God, we need it. We need the draw. I'm giving that draw. Oh, what a song. Admittedly, this is my playlist now rather than a Spotify generated playlist, so everything's going to be what a song. No, that's not really true. There's some junk on there. There is some junk. What player? I know he's there and he's just absolutely wasting time. This is the type of junk that is just not, it's not fun. It's not fun to play against. You know, how long did it take him to think, maybe I'll play a Disciple of C'thun? Idiot. Totem Golem. Finley into the C'thun, the Disciple, and attack face. Okay, at least he didn't take too long to think about that one. Perfect 3-mana play for me, Feral Spirit. Back to face. Back to the face, cause it's a place. Gissin's chosen, okay. Argent Horse Rider, just to get rid of that. Face with that pair. Takes him down to 19. We've got 8 in hand. Twilight Elder. Now here's the $1 million question. Do you kill the Twilight Elder? 11. what's he going to do to me here? Let's see. We live through almost everything he does, as well as just hit his face. So we've got 5, 6, 8 damage in hand. And he's going to clear the board. I can feel a lightning storm. It looks like it's ready for a lightning storm, this board. That's perfect. Lightning storm. Flame me faceless. Have at you. Have at you. Out comes the war axe. Where's that going? Oh, you must have execute then. Even consider that, you must have execute. 13 life. And we hold 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 in hand. Close, but not quite lethal. Come on, just let me draw that Doomhammer and this game is over. Hit me with that Doom Hammer and this one is toast. Oh, 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 that is a critical mistake. Oh, it's over anyway. It's over like Rover rolling in the clover. This one is toast. Happy days.
You guys rock.
Oh, yeah. Okay, coffee. Coffee, 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 coffee. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Road rage. Coffee time, back in 5 minutes. Thank you. Alrighty, Roo, we are back, Jack. Sorry, I'm going to turn this back to the start because this song means a lot to me. This song was played at my father's funeral. Oh, this is perfect. The perfect start. Abusive sergeant can go back. Lightning bolt can go back. We be hunting. Hunting for, oh, Finley Murgoggleton. Flame tongue totem for turn three as well. Oh. Oh, it makes me shiver. Oh, fiery bat though. You don't need fiery bat. I'm going to change it up here. Murgleton out. Oh, you give me junk again. Trash hero powers. I mean, at least reinforce to put a guy on the board, which is good. So the plan now. Oh, quick shot. That's annoying. It's turned to dagger, which you'll take that out. Coin, tunnel trog. I can make this work. Deadly shot. Tusker. Dagger fist. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Totem Golem. He's going to be joined by two other Totem Golems in a minute, I'll tell you. Yes! This is not going your way, Hunter. Totem Golem. Totem Golem. Don't hit. Don't. Good. Good, good, good. So, three Totem Golems on board. Oh, fuck up. This could have been a 10 damage turn and instead it's an 8 damage turn. Unbelievable. I'ma get him. It ain't over. You can catch me in a whip with a fifth of pictures, yeah. Then I'm popping a clip about to fix this issue. You pray that I don't miss you. Okay, it's not the end of the world. Do this Doomhammer. I think this is. I don't want to be too confident and say it's over, but it's. Gladiator's longbow. So what he's sitting on here? 10, 13, 16. Lethal. The gold platinum with an accident happened at, but maggots, I'm alive with vengeance to get back. My mama's blood pressure was affected from that. My little girl had a daddy on the phone at a certain time exact now. And niggas act wild. But when the Mac come out, your niggas exile. And I don't wanna hear. Oh, it's rank 17 again. I get to update the title. Trying to kill me, boom, rank up. Love it. It's not a verse, it's a curse for bursting. What's on your purse? Come on. This is OB here, I'm clear. Niggas beware. Roll up, roll up. How does this deck look, actually? What are we? 77 to 61, 56% win rate overall. Urgently exposed, no emergencies, bringing back your souls. Slugs shatter your bones for pat me in the dome. Learn his pattern, catch him at home, he wrong. That's when automatic sporadically catch him in the abdomen. Another dirty motherfucker's gone. You can catch me in a whip with a fifth of pinch. Okay, not bad. We got Tatano Trog. Perfect start. One, two, three. Tunnel Shrug 1, Totem Golem 2, Hero Power 3, Feral Spirit 4. And if in the meantime it decides it wants to draw Flame Rage Faceless, I certainly won't be complaining. Ooh, another Tunnel Shrug. Fine. War Axe. So what I would have done, so I don't blame him in the slightest. Coin War Axe. Good start, good way to deal with the problem. Yeah, still Totem Golem too. If he uses the axe, that's fine. I would rather he did use the axe, to be fair, but... Spell damage to him. That's fine. And then... yeah, okay. That's what I would have done in his shoes. So... I can't blame him. However, it's turn 4 and you know what that means. Flame, Wreath, Base, Less. Come get some. Oh yeah. Come get some. Deal with these. He's not going to flood the board, so... Now see, that's up, right there. But it's okay. It's okay. You got two more taunts to break through. You may very well crush me, that is true, but... I've gambled on Brawl. I'm not gonna lie, I have gambled. No, Ancient Shield Bearer.
Big man, you are.
Hey, let me buy you a pack of gum. I'll show you how to chew it.
6'6", big man. Hold on. Let me just assess the situation after I'm attacked. Do I need to take this out? Probably. What about the 7-4? No. Get more stuff that'll deal with that. Be fine. Okay. Not what we wanted. I fight. So we'll get rid of that. That's one away. Get rid of that, that's another away. Taunt was guaranteed there. That's fine. Six damage on. Don't do it, warrior.
Boom shakalaka!
That's pretty much off the toast.
I love it when you call me Big Papa. Yeah, who cares?
Concede. We're still rank 17 though, that's all that matters.
I love it!
Ah, Rexar.
What's your name?
Go on, Rexar. Throw them all back. Throw them all back. I want that tunnel frog. Bunch of two drops. Okay. So no turn one.
Chicks will dig you. Or dudes or whatever gender thing you're into.
Do that.
Oh! This is my house, and I did not invite you.
Believe that.
And how many balls could a ball chucker chuck if a ball chucker could chuck balls?
Time for the Tome Golem. Yep. That's the one right there.
Boom shakalaka!
Have it. Have it. Okay. I mean, that's strange, but, you know, whatever. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 14. It's time, isn't it?
I love it when you call me Big Papa. Boom shakalaka!
Master.
You always have to take things too far, don't you?
That was my bloody... What are you doing? Oh. Okay. What you're doing is nothing. Fair enough. So we've got 7, 8, 13.
Boom shakalaka!
Let's just dare him to deal with it. You know, you got 2 life left, let's just dare him to come and deal with it. He can't use a weapon. His hero power is useless. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Got 10 damage. Tops. Face. King's Elk. Oh, you got him. You got Big Papa.
I love it when you call me Big Papa.
Believe that. Maybe I can't abuse the sergeant myself. But we will refill the board with...
Come on!
Base, good, happy with that. I'm gradually getting worn down. Oh, it's Rockbiter!
What did I tell you about shooting that in here? Go outside! Boom shakalaka!
Happy days, we are back in Bee's Nest.
Gentlemen, it has been a privilege playing with you tonight.
Two totem golems. Happy days. Look at the bear on the track for a little green bear. I gotta find just the kind of room. I'm losing my mind. Out of sight in the night, out of sight. Why would you play an abusive sergeant on an empty board? I don't understand that. Do it my way. Yes, but there's only loneliness to find. Jump to the left, turn to the right. Looking upstairs, looking behind. Some happiness, but there is only loneliness to find. And I'm gonna move myself up there because you don't need to be seeing his the opponent's name. That's, I just realized it's a bit not cool. I hate this card. I absolutely hate your Dark Shire. Hate it. Tomorrow for the expansion, though. Can't wait. Cannot wait. What other soundboards have we got here? Oh man. Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Honestly, like, some decks are just annoying as shit. Okay. I live a life you play, I hate this. Would love to be living since a kid I've been so
find a girl that'll take me away from the chaos of the city and the everyday part that I play. Tell me why they low. I say,
okay, that's good though, to a degree.
He's good to go. He's major league, the new breed. No, so highly advanced. They got the game to get in any girl's pants.
Feral Spirit is very, very handy just now.
Yes, I'm the one. Between these sheets, I amaze and stun. Ain't no need for me to brag about the way you hung. Let's just say I got the skills to get the flyest girl sprung.
Oh, let's go there, and there, and through the board. And we'll deal with it next time. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that.
What are you buying? Welcome! Over here, stranger.
I keep my girls in rotation, door rotating.
Yep.
But don't waste my time unless you're down. Unless you're coming back from over, then you know what's up. You know the routine.
And we'll unlock, and we'll go on, and we'll hit stand, and we'll hit.
Who are you?
Who are you, Paladin?
I'm sexually exploring so many possibilities. It seems my life could never get bored. Cause I ain't fucking around. I'll rub you down the right way. I rock your world not late. So can I hit it lightly? Your girl, I like it.
Oh, yeah. I like that too. Nice. Bit of the old air horns. Fucking steward of fucking Darkshire.
Hello. You have a collect call from
John Cena.
It's got to go. Gotta go. That way. Yes. Beautiful.
Labyrinth, come in.
We're looking good. Whoa, 5-5 taunt.
I'm Chris Hansen with Deadline Initiative.
Go, I know.
Are you a virgin?
That's the question.
The crime has already been committed.
You know it. Come on, give me that. Ah, I was hoping for spell damage. Did not get it. Okay, lightning storm. I'm not taking 5 to the face, I'll tell you that for certain. I'll do that. And we're going to 3 ahead.
Who's your daddy?
I'm bored and horny.
Just give it up.
How you doing? I am Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC, and we're doing a story on computer predators. Have you ever been spanked?
19 men in 3 days.
Oh dear.
So why would a man with so much to lose risk everything to meet a child for sex? Another date for sex? For romantic or sexual conversation? I'm not a parent or the police. Rabbi. Home alone and willing to perform oral sex. There's just something about a teen body.
When... Okay. Come on. A whole bunch of three drops. No good.
You suck!
Get over here!
That's better.
That's right!
What I gotta say about that?
Ta-da!
So we need to get rid of the frother. How do we do it? That's two. I need two more. That's one. It can't be done, can it?
Yeah, we don't need no
I'll just take the face damage. That'll do it. That's it. Okay, we good. I didn't know I could hit that. Oh well.
What up, biatch? You suck.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I
surprise, motherfucker.
Six to the face either way.
Falcon punch! Fucker riding a pussy!
This is not looking good. I think I've got one game left before I... Okay, we're still 17 though. It's not bad. I don't know if we can still technically say we're at the start of the month though, so I don't know if I can use that as an excuse. Okay.
That's nasty.
Last one. It's trash. Get the totem golem. Tunnel trog.
That's right. That's right.
That's nasty.
Ignore, basically. Ignore, go face.
Ring a ding ding, baby.
I have nothing. Let's get rid of that. For starters, let's get the hell rid of that. Spell damage. No good. Shakira, this is not the time. Come on, give me something decent. I really want to get rid of some of this crap on the board. Spare damage was not what I was after. If I was him, I'd be getting the hell rid of that flame count totem in jig time.
What up, biatch?
You just nating, cause I never been to Satan. But hardcore, I'm in a straight and gangbang affiliating. MC Renner had you wildin' off a zone and a whole half a gallon. Get the dialing, 911 emergency, and you can tell him.
Oh, yes! Have that! Fucking slag. Taunt totem plus two. On it! I don't see why are these flashing. I need to get rid of that. Okay. No, I see it. We have it. Two attacking Mortal Coil? No, Defender of Argus up again.
Capoya! Capoya!
Oh no. Give me that spell damage, so. No, it's not a taunt, though. And that is how we finish this one off! Solid rank 17, that'll ding dang do it for me. Thank you very much for joining us, and I will catch you again next time. Thank you.